Alright, so I want to showcase that all it takes is two birdhouses to one-shot this here boss. And this is significant because obviously you get a free one at the start of Wetlands, and if you play this character, you can just dupe that, and yeah, that's enough to do the crazy. Alright, so I'm going to take damage here, and there was a boss there, apparently. Yeah, I don't think it's infinite damage. I tried doing a short kill speed run with three of them. It did not work out as I thought it would. But it is a lot of damage. So, that is something to note. This is probably going to be patched soon. But, cool while it lasted. So yeah, that's all.